A chilly start to the morning around here, but we have bright sunshine around. Temperatures right now 40 degrees at Jackson, upper 30s for Carthage and Yazoo City, 37 degrees at Belzona, 44 degrees at Natchez, 47 degrees at Macomb this morning. So a bit of a nip in the air, but it's going to be a really nice day around here. High pressure in control. We have clear skies and just a few clouds down towards the Gulf Coast. That's about it for today. Now, we are in between two systems because we have the front that moved through on Wednesday, gave us the bad weather. That is now pushing off the East Coast. We have high pressure in between, and we'll have a weak little system passing through tomorrow. So the cloud cover may be thick to start on Saturday, but then we have the skies that'll be clearing during the day and sunshine breaking out. Temperatures will be back up in the 70s for your Saturday. So here's the future cast today. Again, we're warming up by noon. We're up near 60. We're in the upper 60s to near 70 by this afternoon. And then this evening, the numbers falling back through the 50s. Now, here come the clouds after midnight tonight. And when you wake up on Saturday, there will be cloud cover around, but I do think everything should remain dry. There could be a few showers down here towards the Gulf Coast. That moves out of here though, and temperatures are going to end up being nice for the rest of Saturday. But there's that quick moving system again, maybe a few showers down here towards Baton Rouge and the Gulf Coast. But then as we head into the Sunday, warmer temperatures will be in the upper 70s with some nice bright sunshine. Next spread of rain and storms will be on Tuesday with a warm front lifting up. That's going to bring some heavy rain and thunderstorms, and then a front will sweep through late Tuesday. So stay tuned. Right now, threat of severe weather very low with this system, so we're not looking at a whole lot of stormy weather, but again, we'll keep you updated on that. Wall-to-wall sunshine for today, very nice. Temperatures near 70. 45 tonight, clear skies, a little bit of a nip in the air. There's your 7-day forecast. The weekend looking great. There's that rain chance on Tuesday. Clearing out, though, for Wednesday and Thursday of next week.